Now, don't forget the rest now. Dez at King of the Pit TV signing in. We're listening to Rammstein's entire record, okay? The first LP they did. This one's entitled You Tell Me. I'm not speaking these German titles because I don't know what I'm saying first and foremost. I know this is a raunchy band and I don't want to do the language any injustice by embarrassing myself by stumbling and bumbling over the beautiful language. So, this is track number 4. We've got some music videos coming up on this playlist, so we know we're in for a treat. Hopefully it don't get me banned off of YouTube. Let's get straight into it. Cool. 3 minutes 51 seconds this one. Let's go. Thrash metal. Them triplets were nice. Yo, so when it kicks in with the drums and all, it sounds like a proper video game theme. Now, I'm not a proper video game head, so I can't tell you what period in particular, but a little more old school than the video games I'm used to. It's that synth over the top playing the same melody. That high-end, clinky synth gives it a proper video game feel. It's just like a, you know what I mean, Game Boy Advance skateboard riff. Falsches Urteil, kaltes Grab. Auf dem Kreuze lieg ich jetzt. Sie schlagen mir die Nägel ein. Das Feuer wäscht die Seele rein und übrig bleibt ein Mund voll Asche. Is this the best riff in the record so far? This might be the best riff out of these first 4 tunes. Ich komm wieder. Ich komm wieder. In 10 Tagen. Ich komm wieder. Als dein Schatten. Ich komm wieder. Und werd dich jagen. Ich komm wieder. Heimlich werd ich auferstehen. Und du wirst um Gnade flehen. Dann knie ich mich in dein Gesicht und steck den Finger in die Asche. Asche. Right, yeah, I've been looking at this album cover for a minute, so oh, I'm going to be blocking up. Let's see if I can make me a bit smaller for a second, yeah? I don't know if I'll be able to, in all fairness. Okay, so out of, we're going to go left to right on your screen right now. This first guy is Vinny Stigma from Agnostic Front, yeah? This next guy... Yo, he's the actor who plays the Mad Doctor in The Human Centipede. If you've seen The Human Centipede, you know exactly who I'm on about. This is the Mad Doctor. The central guy, I don't know who he looks like yet. I don't know who he looks like yet. And I don't know who the blonde guy in the background looks like yet. But this next guy might as well be Brock Lesnar. This guy looks like the most... European dude I've seen in my life. This blonde hench guy at the front. Yo. I'm calling him Brock Lesnar. And the guy next to him, the bald fella, he looks like... what's he called? Summer Evans or something, innit? He's a musician on YouTube. He's like a meme musician. Yo, you tell me what he is. It's Summer Evans, innit? Let me just have a quick deek, see what it is. Oh, I don't even know. Yo, I'm going to be boring you to death, so I apologise in regards to that. Seth Everman. Yo, Seth Everman is in Rammstein, yeah? All right. If you've got a name for either of the middle two, let me know. Let's go. Yo, you know, this is quite a rude band, innit? And the title of the track sounds like something what could be translated in English as something quite rude. But I'm not going to say it is what it is. You tell me what it means. James Bond vibes right about now. Yo, I really hope that it's the second guy from the left who's on the keyboards in this band. Because this dude looks like he should be noodling away on them keys. The Mad Professor, that's what I'm calling that dude. Yeah, that was sick. That was sick. That was the best riff so far. I like that tune. Little bit of call and response as well in the verse sections with the whispering back and forth. Yeah, I've got a tag down at the bottom. It says industrial metal music. Is this industrial? You let me know because I'm unfamiliar with industrial. I just know about Fear Factory and that's about it. So let's move on to the next track. It's a music video. It's titled Seaman. Oh, I don't even know what I've got in store, but let's move on, people.